guys, how's it going? Welcome to my channel. Thanks for watching and be sure to show some love. Like, dislike, comment, etc. I'm here at a Tucson City job where I've been tasked. I gotta let me switch my screen into to clean and pick up and wash everything down so that it can get ready for painting. As you see, I've already started here. Cleaned out this area. Took that grate out, picked it up, cleaned out the crevices, cleaned out this corner, got everything organized here. Now I've got to sweep behind all these areas and mop so that this floor can be cleaned to be painted, like I said. So, and now I got to also wipe down all this stuff with some degreaser and wipes. So this is gonna be fun. Now what I'll do is normally move everything out of the way and somewhat organize all the stuff that I know that needs to be moved out of the way so that when I'm sweeping and cleaning under stuff, there's as least amount of stuff in the waste so it can just get knocked out. So I'm gonna do this square area right here, get behind everything, and when I come back, show you. All right, well, we've swept pretty much the majority of it out. I can't really lift this, move it, so I'm gonna have to have my boss maybe help me if he wants behind there. And we've been up to here basically. So I'm gonna start mopping probably. So you guys can see how big this place is also. This is gonna be about, he said, a 3 week job. I don't see 3 weeks, but definitely gonna take a little while. So yeah, and I got all that over there too. Back here, over here. They gave me this heavy duty citrus degreaser. So we're gonna see how it started. Just mopping with dunking it and then putting the water down. But what I think I'm gonna do, what we used to do back in the military, is just dump all the water out and then soak it up with the mop. I think that's gonna be best. Not too much water, but at the same time. So let's see how this goes. Dump it out. Not too much. I'm gonna spread it around. Look how nasty this water is. So this is where we're at right now. Not sure if that's going to come up at all. And then like these little blotches. And then I've got out to over here. I gotta get this. So I just noticed that there's this drain. And we got a long hose over here. There's a drain also. But that, I'm thinking I'll just put that attachment on and spray it out over to this drain. I don't see why not. That's a drain. All right, this is where we're at currently.
got some of the wet stuff that I did before drying up. You can see the difference in the tone of the floor. That's still dirty. So it's getting there. It's just day one of the job, and I'm hoping to get all the way over there done in that corner, maybe those stairs. What's up, guys? Just got off lunch and gonna show you the progress that I've made so far. See, most of it's dried up. Still got this spot right here, but there ain't much that I can do except try to mop it up, and that's stained, so it doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to do much about that. But I got all this done back here. Here and the back of here, and then this corner so far, making pretty good progress. All right, guys, so we're about to do this part.
I'll lay down water with a degreaser on it, let it soak, and stand for like 10 minutes to get all this dirt loose, and then I'll be back. Alright guys, got a lot more completed. I got a little carried away. We did this whole area. Probably going to just have everything trickle off and pick it up down here again.